MultiGP needs to hold Chris Thompson accountable. Thank you.
Hearts and blood.